In a devastating interview, a visibly pregnant Duchess of Sussex told Oprah Winfrey her royal life in London left her suicidal.
I just didn't want to be alive anymore. And that was a very clear and real and frightening constant thought. And I remember how he just cradled me, and I went to the institution and I said that I needed to go somewhere to get help. I said that I've never felt this way before and I need to go somewhere. And I was told that I couldn't, that it wouldn't be good for the institution.
So were you thinking of harming yourself? Were you having suicidal thoughts?
Yes. This was very, very clear.
The young family sharing a video from a Californian beach. But Meghan says before she had baby Archie, there were conversations about his status in the royal family and about his race.
In those months when I was pregnant, all around this same time, so we have in tandem the conversation of he won't be given security, he's not going to be given a title, and also concerns and conversations about how dark his skin might be when he's born.
What?